First, I upload my logo into Carbide Create and set my tool paths. For MDF, I don't mind it being a little faster, and this is what it'll look like. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to like and subscribe.